Hello, everybody. My name is Invicta, and welcome to the release day for The Darkest Dungeon. Crimson Court DLC is officially out. This was taken directly from my live stream over at twitch.tv/Invicta, but I wanted to go ahead and make a little bit of a happy comparison, or a happy compromise, rather, between YouTube and Twitch. So this is live streamed. You are going to be seeing some Twitch TV pop-ups. This is just for the premiere. Once we go back to the episodic releases here on YouTube, you're not going to see any of this stuff. Don't worry. I have disabled the overlay, but you will still see the Twitch pop-ups. I think that's the happy medium that I can cut here. And for those of you watching here on Twitch TV as well, thank you all very much for being here. I'm going to upload this VOD in one big chunk. I may split it up depending on how long it is. But yeah, we're just going to start a brand new campaign here. For those of you on YouTube who might be worried that this is all going to be live streamed, don't worry. Like I said, I am planning on going to the episodic releases that you know and love. If we do happen to get too far into the game on this playthrough, which I don't know if we can or not, I will start another campaign here on YouTube, but my intention is to continue the YouTube campaign here that we start on Twitch right now. So thank you all for being here. Thank you for supporting The Darkest Dungeon here on YouTube as well. We are ready to begin. So brand new Crimson Core Districts and Flagellant. Yes, I'm going to include all of those. You may enable multiple DLCs at once for any estate. Well, I'm going to enable it right now. We're going to be doing The Darkest. We're not going to be doing Blood Moon. It's basically Blue Moon Stygian plus Crimson Court. We'll see about that. Right now, I'm going to stick to Darkest, which is going to be the bare minimum. So, this is going to be Darkest Season 3! Woo! Here we go. Let us begin our journey! Welcome to the Season 3 premiere! Let's get rocking and rolling. Take it away, Uncle Wayne!
You will arrive along the old road. It winds with a troubling, serpent-like suggestion through the corrupted countryside, leading only, I fear, to ever more tenebrous places. There is a sickness in the ancient, pitted cobbles of the old road, and on its writhing path, you will face viciousness, violence, and perhaps other damnably transcendent terrors. So steel yourself, and remember there can be no bravery without madness. The old road will take you to hell, but in that gaping abyss, we will find our redemption.
There we go. Welcome to the road. The highway, if you will. The old road.
So, I'm gonna need the tutorial, please. Thank you, Dissenting Internet Nerd. I think I've actually played the tutorial probably more than anyone else ever has, because I've had to require so many restarts back in the day.
So, as always, the first Crusader of our journey is gonna be Scrubvicta. Hello, me. Good to see you again, you klepto. Of course, our first highwayman is going to be H to the Husky. Husky, we all know that. We all know that by now. Hello, Husky. All right. Let us rock and roll. Husky does not... he didn't get point-blank shot, but he does have open vein. What's Scrubvicta rocking? I did not get Inspiring Cry, but I've got the Zealous Accusation, which actually, I believe that the Bulwark of Faith got tuned. Torch plus 20... Something, oh, uses per battle one. That's brand new. Okay.
Brigands have
so that's good to know.
These lanes. Keep to the side path. The hamlet is just ahead.
How's it going, Brigand Cutthroat? Who's going to land the first hit? Husky. Starts it off. Seven damage. Immediately failed the bleed resist at 100%. Wait, what? Minus 20 bleed resist. Oh, that's for the debuff. Yeah, we failed it. All right. Good night. That's right. Don't worry, Husky. I've got it. I'll take the kill. Don't worry. Don't even worry about it. Don't even trip. Yeah, one use per battle is pretty crazy.
Owner has returned, and they are kind.
Take that, Fusilier. Rain of Whips coming in from the Bloodletter. Again, this is not going to be on the Radiant campaign. This is the Darkest difficulty, which is the usual, the standard difficulty here. Go for a stun? Yeah. We can't fail a stun roll. Not me. Not I. Good job. One off lethal. Count it. You can actually keep track of these. We have somebody in chat who's going to be keeping track of the one-off lethals, and those will carry over here on YouTube as well. Yeah, take that, Bloodletter. We've had our first one-off lethal of the campaign already.
Continue the onslaught.
Ooh, Grapeshot looked like it got a little bit more damaging. Now, I'm not going to lie, there are some number tweaks that have happened in the game with the moves and stuff that I am not privy to. I just know that there has been a couple of, the Twitch chat explodes with one-off lethals. I know there has been a lot of changes, let's put it that way. Hey, we got the debuff. Bleed resist. We finally landed the bleed as well. Don't worry, Husky, I got this. Don't hurt yourself. There we go. Starting it off right here. The tutorial has been beaten. Oh, it's a trap chest. Oh, no. Come on, Blizzard. Fix your game. No, Invicta luck. Haha. I'm a parody of my own self, I know. What are we starting off with? Starting off with Witness. Mankind Hater. It's very good to start off with. You're back. Take it easy, Nierrod 11.
Welcome home, such as it is. This squalid hamlet, these corrupted lands, they are yours now.
Thanks, Uncle Wayne.
And you are bound to them.
Thanks. Well, Grendoge. Well, Jenna.
Women and men, soldiers and outlaws. Fools and corpses.
Grendoge, secret plague doctor. To us
now that the road is clear.
Jenna, the best healer known to Vestal. The best healer known to Vestal kind. All right, got the stagecoach. We actually already start off with a couple of deeds as well, which is pretty awesome. I think I will expand the number of heroes to 3. That way, we are able to get some better starting
great heroes can be found even here.
Especially since we don't have the blacksmith open yet. Go
to
the graveyard.
To the mosh pit.
And a salute to most Berserker for keeping metal for 41 consecutive months. Thank you very much, Berserker. Again, for those of you watching here on YouTube, the Twitch alerts will be enabled for the duration of the premiere stream. But after that, on YouTube, I'm not going to have it playing
time,
anywhere else.
You will know the
it's my happy compromise.
My
happy little compromises. All right. Whoa, whoa. What is this? Districts.
And morbidity.
Hang on a second.
Your work begins.
I can't get to the districts yet. Now, I have been told by Chris Barassa, the Crimson Core DLC starts to enact on week 3. So we have to basically go through the first dungeon here. We're going to get Crendoge. We're going to get Jenna. There you go. The usual suspects indeed. Wow, that's pretty bad. Not a good start. Not a good start, but that's all right. We're gonna make it happen either way. The courtyard. Hello to the new courtyard region. Get it started here.
Preparedness measured now in gold, later in blood.
So we have a new item called the laudanum or laudanum. I'm gonna say laudanum. I'm not sure if that's exact enunciation on that. A soothing tincture to inure one's mind against the horrors of the dark. So this is to counteract the horror debuff that you see from the squiffy ghasts in the cove. But apparently there's also other enemies that will also do that. So yay for that, I think. I don't know. Does Crendoge actually have... Does he have Battlefield Medicine? He does. Sweet. Awesome. Let's get it going. The first run of Darkest Dungeon Season 3. Let's rock and roll. Laudanum. Laudanum. There you go. Apparently, Fairy Swarm just saw a pink Camaro, so there's that. Here we go. The same map as always. Feels good, man. Season 3 premiere. With the mosh pit. Couldn't think of any better way to kick off the Crimson Court DLC.
The way is lit. The path is clear.
Welcome to the mosh pit.
And salute to Nukish B. Welcome to the mosh pit, Nukish B. Thank you for the sub as well. We're starting it off. We already had a one-off lethal. Go ahead and pump up Scrub Victa. full of all the good stuff.
Welcome to the mosh pit.
And Heavy Metal Salute to Stoic Knight as well. Thank you. Oh, double 10. Look at the double 10 roll. I'll take it.
This expedition at least promises.
Welcome to Mosh Pit Stoic 10. So much love here, man. Happy launch day. Happy.
Even the cold.
Happy Wayne June 19th day.
Passage.
Got an acolyte, bone rabble, and a bone soldier.
Welcome to the mosh pit.
Also, a heavy metal salute to Skatea. I'm gonna say Skatea. Welcome to the mosh pit, Skatea. Let's just go full AoE here. Husky with a grape shot. Prendoge. Gonna pump me up full of the good stuff. Jenna actually landed it. I'm glad.
Confidence surges.
One off lethal, count it. Number two of the day. Oh, Splash Cashmore. Well, Husky's the first one to get crit in season three. What a huge shocker that is. Prendoge is going to finish her off with Blight. I would love to be able to delay there, but oh well.
Maintain the offensive.
Oh! Nice heal, Jenna. Solid three heal. Wow, Husky gets to go again. I heard that tracking shot was changed as well. Uses remaining one.
Welcome to the mosh pit.
Thank you very much, Son of a Sith, as well, for keeping Metal Force 16 consecutive months. Inches. He swapped the moves here just to have it catered to my needs. I think those are good, and I don't remember what Krendor's layout was. One, two. There we go. You know you've been playing this game a long time when you have to have a particular loadout for the UI and the moves. Now there's always a shovel event that comes over, and this or maybe not. Maybe I don't know what I'm talking about. Fair enough, game. Let's go over here then. Papa needs a new pair of everything. Got him.
In Radiance, may we find victory.
In Radiance. Alright, we're gonna go straight for the damage. Yeah. Prendoge, give me the good stuff. Special incantation on Krendor. He's gonna be the most stressed out sloth man of all time. Yeah, check it out. This is my shopping list. Nice kill by Jenna. Taking out the soldier before it attacks.
Destroy them all.
Husky, nope. Well, at least they went after Jenna, not Krendor this time. Krendor is always the plague doctor.
As the fiend falls,
take that, brawler.
A faint hope blossoms.
I'm gonna actually heal Husky here to help out Jenna.
Sedated.
That was a new voiceover.
A momentary abatement.
That was too. Very cool. Take that. Now that doesn't count as a one-off lethal because it's only a Yeah, it's a dot. That doesn't count as one-off lethal, though.
Press this advantage.
The reason why we AoE for the for crit on the corpse is because if you do crit on a corpse, but you still hit an active mob, you will get the benefits of the stress heal, unless they've changed that in the DLC, which is possible. But for now, that's the reason why you will see me AoEing corpses a lot.
Glittering gold, trinkets, and baubles.
Paid for in blood. We know, Uncle Wayne. This ain't our first rodeo. Nice dodge by Husky.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
No, game. Just because we're starting anew here doesn't mean that you get to get off easy. Oh no, we're looking for a fight. Season 3's here, it's the premiere. You think you own the Crimson Court, you don't. That's my court. Our court.
This is our house. Give me back my son.
I don't think it's the same movie, Uncle Wayne. So we'll beef up Scrub Victa again. I should be going after the marksman, but whee! Oh, they're called Bone Arbalest now. Fair enough. The quarrel.
Whoop. A momentary abatement.
Yeah. I'll go for the stun. Good job. You didn't fail the 10% stun resist. Good job, Crindoge. Oh!
Singular strike.
Husky with the first crit of the campaign. Beautiful. Good job, Husky. Aw. I was hoping we get the stress heal there. Alright. You know what? I think people wouldn't forgive me if I didn't go to see what this curio was. Maybe it's a lab table? Maybe? Nope, it's just a sack. What's in the sack?
A fortune waiting to be spent.
Not really a fortune, Uncle Wayne. Hey, look, it's the martyr seal right there. Not really a fortune, Uncle Wayne. It was like just a bottle of water and like a shovel.
Welcome to the mosh pit.
And mostly to Maradow or Marado. Welcome to the mosh pit, Mara. Marado? Maradow. I'm gonna say Maradow. Thank you very much. Well, when will the first collector show up? I'm guessing probably very soon. Got some food. Yeah, we don't need... Even though it's a new season, we still don't care about journal entries. I'm sorry. I'm sorry to Chris and John and Tyler and everyone over at Red Hook.
In the fevered pitch of battle.
I didn't hear what Uncle Wayne said. I need to shut my big fat yap. Oh no, 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 no game. What do you think this is? This is an amateur hour. We're back on the darkest difficulty. We're here. We're looking for a fight.
The light, the promise of safety.
All right, so we got surprise at Radiant Light. Good to know. Need to go after the Cordier. This is a really awful shuffle, I gotta say. It's about the worst shuffle that could have happened. Mace Bash. Take that, Bone Soldier. The Slash and Scrub Victa. Whoop. And I think we, to move Crindoge. I think I'm not going to move Crendor. We're gonna pump up Jenna so she can get a nice, hopefully a nice crit with Judgment coming up here on the Cordier. Yeah, sure. Let's do it again. Jenna, supercharged. Oh! Well, Husky finish off the Cordier. Whoop. Jenna with the ninja-like reflexes. Yeah! One off lethal counted.
War can be healed.
Yes, Uncle Wayne.
Never hidden.
Yes, Uncle Wayne. Ah! Here's my shopping list. Check it out. You got any pizza over there? I need some chicken tenders. Oh! There we go. That's what I was expecting from Jenna. Take this, corpse. I'm gonna delay here just one more turn. Looking for a crit heal right now.
Sedated.
I'm not sure how I feel about the I'm not sure how I feel about the voiceover on every single heal. Thank you, Maradow. Alright. There you go, not a bad haul. This is week one, hey Jude. 4,200, look at all the heirlooms we got, it's beautiful. And we also got a Blight Charm as well. Good start, Mediator, Warren Scrounger, Warren's Explorer, and Ruins Phobe. It's Ruins Phoebe.
In truth, I cannot tell how much time has passed since I sent that letter.
Advance to Mastery 1. Mastery 1? What is that? Hang on a second. Hang on. Oh, that's what they just call it now. Okay. Fair enough. The progression's called Mastery. Makes sense.
The cobwebs have been dusted, the pews set straight. The Abbey calls to the faithful.
What do we got? We got, well. It's not really great. Gonna be honest. My Bretta Tempo. We also have Force Strategy Gaming.
Welcome to the Mosh Pit.
And that's alluded to Cool Frankie 718. Welcome to the Mosh Pit, Cool Frankie. Yeah, I think we have to take Mr. Chris Barasa, even though he's got a weak grip on life. He starts off with freaking Unholy Slayer and Eagle Eye. That's a pretty good. Welcome to the team, Chris.
Elusive, evasive, persistent. Righteous traits for a rogue.
There we go. And we also have Force Strategy Gaming. Fucking Force.
The raw strength of youth may be spent, but his eyes hold the secrets of 100 campaigns.
At the tavern as well.
Kegs, cards, and curtained rooms promise solace to the weary and broken alike.
And Chris luckily does start with a point-blank shot, so that is awesome. And he starts with duels advance. Oh my Gertie. He actually has everything that I love to start with on a highwayman, so... like, Chris is already set. I like that. Alright, let's see here. We got a Blood Charm, which is pretty good. We also have... the Bloody Herb. Say Herb, and we say Herb. Because there's a freaking H in it. Thank you, Eddie. I think we gotta go for the Blood Charm for now. Although, we do need deeds. And none of these are war deeds. Fair enough. I wouldn't mind having the Bloody Herb for the Plague Doctor. However, without a gesture, I think I'm gonna hold off for just a little bit. Alright. Chris, you're in. Husky, in. Poor strategy, old. Not in. Actually, Force Strategy Gaming has to be in. Force, you go there. Jenna, there. There we go. Rock and roll, no trinkets. Feels good. Round 2, second week in the ruins. This will be on YouTube in the for its duration as far as the premiere stream, and then after that we'll go back to the episodic releases. I'll be giving away 2 copies of the Crimson Court DLC as well.
The fiends must be driven back, and what better place to
stay tuned for that
than the seat of our noble line.
I have played this game before, reverse necromancy. Don't worry. I have played the game many, many, many hours. Husky! Jenna for the dunk. Swing and a miss. Good job, Jenna. It was a good attempt, at least. There we go.
Disadvantage. Give them no quarter.
Oh! We like to see. We like to see those crit point blank shots. Yeah, the new bottle is there. The laudanum is there to counteract the effects of horror, which is the stress damage over time that the squiffy gas do in the cove. But apparently, there's also new mods in the game that will also do horror. Which, hooray! Yep.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy. Them all.
That should get off here in a second. There we go.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Ew. We got double stress spammers right now. Does a lot of them cure regular stress? I have no idea. It's impossible for me to know that. Just started playing. I'm sure we'll find out soon enough. Nice dunk there by Jenna, getting the kill on the Acolyte. Blossoms. Slash and Husky. Whoop. Boom! Oh, no crit that time. I'm disappointed in you, Chris. Go for the back line. Nice crit heal there by Jenna. Ah! Husky, shoot your gun harder.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
There we go. Nice kill by Force Strategy Gaming.
Maintain the offensive.
Got him.
Decisive pummeling. This expedition at least promises success.
There was no one-off lethal there.
In Radiance, may we find victory.
Pretty much the rule is only count the one-off lethals that I call for. That way we keep everything accurate. Apparently there was a one-off lethal, was there? I don't remember seeing one. I'm pretty sure that was three. Boom!
Another one falls.
Miss it. Whoop. I think we gotta go for the kill on the Arbalest. Oh!
Impressive.
That's the kind of shot I'm talking about, Husky. And the crit heal from Jenna. Beautiful. There's a one-off lethal from Husky. Fair enough. I did not see it. Yeah, miss it. Nice job by Jenna, man. You wouldn't be able to tell that she had lazy eye. She's pretty much hit most of her attacks. There we go. Probably not gonna need the anti-venom.
Can be felled. They can be beaten.
Oh my Gertie. Look, there's freaking five fights here.
Welcome to the Mosh Pit.
And I'll lead to Void Ratlin for keeping a medal for 2 months in a row. Thank you very much, Void. The resub as well.
Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage.
I am going to delay this because I want to get a heal off on Barasa. Wow. Apparently Force Strategy Old Man is super slow.
The ground quakes.
Got Force. Again, I'm delaying right now so we can get a little bit of extra healing with Jenna.
Of war can be healed, but never hidden.
There we go.
As victories mount,
I think that
so
we'll go
the resistance.
Let's get the big hallway done first, because this is going to be a lot of fighting, which is great. I welcome a fight. Bring it on, game.
Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood.
Cannot reliably get rid of the Shavadu. I think we gotta get rid of the herbs, which I'd hate to do. And the key. All right, Fusiliers and Cutthroats. What's going on? Oh, now's not the time to be missing Jenna. Force also has like my usual loadout for men at arms as well. I use tracking shot for Husky. Does that last the entire fight? Okay, so tracking shot actually lasts for the entire fight. That's awesome. Whoop. Double quad dodges. The game is not gonna be happy about that. Yeah, so you only have to use tracking shot once, which is really cool. There we go. Miss it. Double riposte. Take that. I will go for the stun on the cutthroat so we can get a heal off. That Husky. Healing! One off lethal, count it. Healing!
Sedated.
There we go. Good fight, team. Get out of here, journal page.
Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
No, it's definitely success in clear view, Uncle Wayne. One off lethal count's already at 5, apparently. That's nuts. Ah, Jenna! Ooh. That was good, Jamal. Alright, Force, this is your time to shine. You got one. Ah, that went for Barasa. Whoop. Resist by Chris. Great shot. Shot by Husky. Gotta get the heal. Miss it. Whoop. Miss it.
Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration.
Yeah. I'm surprised they're actually able to, like, go back there. Yeah, oh, grape shot.
Sedated.
Poor strategy gaming, going for the stun. Got the stun. All right, Jenna. Ah! One of those big twos, man. There we go.
Size alone does not display.
Whoa, what is that?
Blade.
The blood. The call is unyielding. The urge is irresistible. Only the blood will quell this thirst. That's going to be something brand new.
Soothed. Sedated.
We have blood, and I guess we'll get rid of the holy water, even though I kind of don't want to. Backing it up. I can't reliably get rid of the shovel because we don't know if there's going to be another shovel event on the last hallway. Go get a little bit of free stress heal there for Force Strategy, old man. And there, of course, would be a holy water. Ugh. All right, game, you got me on that one, game. Good job.
We require only the strength to follow it.
Got the surprise again, which is pretty good. Hey, she hit something. One off lethal. Count it. Come on, Husky, you're supposed to be the one with the golden eye. What are you doing, you nerd? Boom, do, boom. Miss it. Whoop. Miss it. Whoop. Grape shot. Double kill by Husky. Gonna have Jenna heal herself here. There we go. We got lots of loot, man.
Triumphant pride precipitates.
There is gonna be one more fight. No shovel event. What? Complete 100% of room battles. We've done 100%. Oh, I have to probably loot here. Right? Yeah, okay. Alright. Ooh, I was like, wait a second. Hang on a moment.
Wealth beyond measure.
Ein Minutenbitter.
Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
There we go. Hey, we got disease charm. Sweet. DJ!
Room by room, hall by hall, we reclaim what is ours.
8 G's in the bank. Beast Slayer, Rune Scrounger, I'll take it. All right, now this will mark the first time that we get to see something from the Crimson Court DLC. And for those of you who skipped to this point via the timestamp in the information box, then just to let you all know right now, welcome. This is going to be the Season 3 premiere. To catch you all up, this was live stream on my live stream over twitch.tv/Invicta. You are going to see some Twitch TV pop-ups. However, I've disabled all of the overlays for your sake, not mine. This is my happy little compromise that I can make here with the Twitch TV audience. That way they get to see it live, and that way you all here on YouTube get to see it without being... sort of muddied up with all the overlays and the pop-ups and the zip-zap, zippity-baps and all that stuff. So, here we go! We are entering into a new territory. Welcome to the Season 3 premiere. Let's get it rocking and rolling. Short on gold? Someone wants to trinkets directly from your trinket inventory.
No long years may seek to separate them. Action and consequence will invariably have their dreadful reunion.
Intolerable. Clouds of mosquitoes and other less identifiable pests. Cages descend upon the hamlet with maddening persistence. Illness and irritation abound. New courtyard quest available. And apparently Crendor has gone missing. Crendor has gone on a personal vision to achieve enlightenment. Hooray. There you go. A maddening whine. Ah, I see what you did there. Oh. Mosquitoes. So apparently that's a town event. Talk to the blacksmith. Hello.
The bellows blast once again. The forge stands ready to make weapons of war.
Weapons of war. We need one deed. Uno mas deed. Whoops. There we go. Bam.
Fan the flames, mold the metal. We are raising an army.
We are, Uncle Wayne, we are.
Make no mistake, we will face ever greater threats. Our soldiers must be ready.
All right, let's see who we have for the stagecoach. Am I going to...
In time,
no? All right.
You will know...
I guess it's going to be on the unbarked screen?
Of my failings.
It is. The hamlet is afflicted with a plague of winged pests. Brave the swampy ruins of the courtyard and torch their mosquito, their monstrous, yeah, sure. The torch their mosquitorous colonies. What's that? Battered lawman's badge. Outmaster only. It's got 15 accuracy. Wow. 25% damage versus bleeding, 3% crit on bleeding too. Oh my Gertie, that seems quite incredible. That's incredible. That is nice. I have to go check that out. Who do we have for the stagecoach? Hello, tavern. Alright. Oh, two ranged classes that start off with Eagle Eye. That's nuts. Hello, Mathis. Mathis is back. Hylomania is pretty bad. We may have to wait on that. A clumsy crusader. I don't think so. Sorry. No. We really need to get, like... Bad. We really need to get another healer.
To those with a keen eye, gold gleams like a dagger's point.
Alright. Well, I tell you what, crusader. I'm gonna make you a deal.
A mighty sword arm.
Tempered by holy purpose. Anchored, whatever.
A zealous warrior.
Alright. First grave robber. It's usually Marie. Marie was a vessel last time. Now she's gonna be a grave robber. Hello, Marie. I'm gonna be quite honest, I don't know who I made my first Crusader. I think in season two we only have one Crusader. So there you go. Nick is here. Hello, Nick. Alright, Nick, listen up. I'm gonna make you a deal. A deal you can't refuse. Husky's got point blank. There we go. Barasa, get those second ranks up. All right, Jenna's gonna have to go take a nap in the cloister. One G, no problem. Force, we're just gonna let Force Old Man just sit there and simmer for now. Ding. Don't worry, we'll have a leper. Not now. Activate three thronging hives. Seems easy enough. Let's see. Chris is not faster than Husky. Good to know. All right, Husky, gonna start us off right. Minus one speed. We'll give that to Chris so he doesn't... We can guarantee that he doesn't go... not go first. Grub Victa. Take that. Blight Resist. Nick will take that. Alright. We go 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Husky... Oh, we don't have duelist advance on Husky. I'm glad that I caught that. There we go. No, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 4. And then for armor, should be able to afford everything. Two armor. Hero, two armor. There we go. And we have enough for provisions. Sweet. All right. Husky's up front. Good. Let us rock and roll here. The first time we're going to the courtyard. Activate three thronging hives. That. Oh. Pitch-soaked torch. Special torch. Twice wrapped in cloth and soaked in sulfurous compounds. I like it. We're going to take all the food. We don't know how many shovel events... I don't know if we need the blood. I'm going to assume since it's a Crimson Court, we might? Question mark. 7. We have to do 6 torches, 5 torches. I'll bring one laudanum just to see if there's horror. Probably don't need that much food and that many shovels. I'll sell back 2 shovels so we can get more torches. And we'll bring a couple of bandages. And 1 anti-venom. That's about all that I need. 222. I would really like a key. Five torches, one key. There we go. All right. Here we go, team. The first time we dive into the court.
The courtyard and gardens surrounding the manor were once a point of pride for the diligent custodians I employed. Great banquets and lavish social affairs were hosted here under the stars. Despite the expectation of propriety normally ascribed to those in our position, we mocked the stoic melancholy of the moss-covered fountains and cherubic statues, our salacious trysts half hidden in the hedgerows, our morality slipping ever deeper into the mud.
To the mud.
Courtyard has been sealed for uncountable years. Uncountable word, Uncle Wayne.
Soaked and sinking, these stone terraces and sprawling gardens were the site of long-forgotten revelry and well-remembered regret.
I'm not scared. Bring it. What you got, Darkest Dungeon? So this is the courtyard, the first time where you've entered into the map area. Gotta say, I really don't like the buzzing sound effect. Apparently we don't need... Oh. Apparently the torches add accuracy. What is this? Oh, strange bones. Maybe. 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 I probably shouldn't do that. All right, moving on. We have a manservant and a supplicant. Whoop. Boom! Serve that. Boom! Literally. Serve that. That's right. This new sheriff in town, game.
Promises success.
We got three supplicants and one sycophant. The thirst. Whoop! Boom! Aww. Predigestion. Well, that's just terrifying. Hold it into... Oh!
Decimated.
Boom! Aww. Predigestion. Whoop. Sucks, don't it? Yeah! The thirst. Ooh, okay.
Sedated.
So that heals.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Good to know. Nice crit heal by Scrub Victa. Miss it. Gather blood. Crimson curse. We just got an achievement called symptoms. So I'm guessing that the blood is the thing that dispels the curse. Plus one speed. Boom!
Annihilated.
Well, let's try that. That did not do anything. Fair enough. A boon at last. Well, we didn't actually loot anything, Husky. Alright, we got scouting. What are you? Blood flowers. Soil is soaked. Athletic seems... Maybe? No. No. Alright. I don't really want to touch it. I'm gonna hold off on investigating curios until I have a party that can deal with the possible stress. What is that? We have a very long hallway. A very long hallway. Fair enough. Problem cocoon. Shifting, bulging organisms hide behind translucent walls. Husky. Nothing. Fair enough. Two psychophants. The thirst. Crimson curse on me. Ooh! Well, it's a passive. So does that give you a temporary... Does that give you a temporary negative quirk for passive? No, it just means that it's a passive. Okay. Ah, the mosquito fills up. That's pretty cool. Boom!
Destroyed.
Fill that. Fill that. This is our courtyard game, I told you.
Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
You might be new kid here on the block. This is my block. Got scouting again, which is great. So, quest location. All right, so we don't know where the third hive is. It's kind of weird not having to have torches. I bet you probably still have to bring torches for the accuracy and for the curios. Boom! Get out of here, Weber. You're nothing new. We know exactly how to deal with you. Why are there bottles of wine right there? Uncle Wayne.
Executed with impunity.
Gonna go ahead and take the time to get the stress healed now.
Another abomination cleansed from our lands.
Here we go, we got another shovel, we got some moolah. I don't know what these things are. I don't really want to touch it. Holy water didn't work. Bandages didn't work. Did we try bandages on these? I think we did. I'm gonna not worry about it right now.
Soothed. Sedated.
Okay. Okay. Should have known better. So those will actually spawn enemies. So we have an Esquire. Boom! Only then two! Wow. That did not deal nearly enough damage. Boom!
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
Alright, let's see what the Esquire does.
The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden.
The thirst. That's terrifying. Sir, ma'am, why are you part mosquito?
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Take that, Esquire.
Their formation is broken.
Cool story.
Maintain the offensive.
We don't know what those things do. And servant supplicant. Alright. Enraging Slight. I marked Nick. Gather the blood. Can have Nick heal himself. Boom!
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Nice crit heal by Scrub Victa. The thirst. Everything here inflicts the thirst. I really don't like how they like... Uh-oh. Uh-oh. The craving. Something's happening. There. Calm down, Husky. It'll be alright, Husky. One off lethal, count it. 25% damage, 4 speed. Okay.
These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
Sort of wish that I kept those herbs now, but... A second thronging hive. So we really don't have to go over here. This is just a curio. It's not the quest. It's not the quest item. But we're gonna go anyway. You have to show your position on the game immediately. You got to declare yourself as the alpha dog. We're the big dogs here. A burbling font spews crimson ichor from some damnable source. Ooh, that was a 30 stress heal. All right, so we know one interaction. Yo, what are you stressing out so much for, Nick? Have you like we haven't found anything scary yet. Bring it on, game. This ain't our first rodeo. We got some spiders. Oh!
Be gone, fiend.
I am recording for YouTube, yes, Junio. Alright, so we're just gonna heal. Beautiful. Whoop. Miss it. Aw. Boom. We don't have any more anti-venom. Fair enough. Double blight. Probably should have maybe gone for the stun there. Nick needs to heal himself, though. Annoying blight damage.
Ghoulish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud.
Okay. So we scouted, but we don't... We scouted, but we didn't scout. I guess that doesn't actually count as scouting. It's just revealing the map. These flowers, man. I'm just gonna try one shovel. Okay, so you dig at the soil. That was the extra shovel we got from the other curios, so I don't mind using one there. What is that? Greetings, hero! Welcome to the darkest dungeon, Crimson Court! Oh, Uncle Deckard, how are you? Mysterious figure, not fully human, not fully insect, heals here at the ground. On the ground. I probably should have given them... I'm guessing... the blood, maybe? You have quite a treasure... We got it, Uncle Deckard. I kind of want to give him the blood, but we don't have any more. I think we're gonna wait on that. Come back to her. Hello, Red Hook. Red Hook Studios. Hello, John. I'm assuming that's John. If it's not, then hi, Chris. What is that?
Mutation. Unnatural and abhorrent.
Oh, there's Bulrush. We got a crocodilian. Swarming corruption. Whoop. All right. I ain't afraid. What you got, croc? Bring it. Apparently you can dodge. Lurking fear. 20% damage. 10% protection. More like croc tension. Take that, crocodilian. Teeth rake. Didn't hurt. I'm glad we saved that bandage. Another teeth rake. Good job, Husky. Apparently that brings them closer. That's a little bit scary. Let's see, it's 2 damage for 2 rounds. I mean, we got a heal here. Holy Lensu! Big crit by Scrub Victa. Submerge. What? He's healing! Hey! Quit that healing, knucklehead! Apex Predator.
Exposed to a killing blow.
Didn't hurt. Oh, you done goofed, crocodilian. You done goofed. Boom! Right, get back there. I don't think we can actually hit this. You just got dodged by a bush, Husky. How do you feel about that?
Death waits for the slightest lapse.
Didn't hurt.
Concentration.
Chip it a chip chop. Heath Rake on Barasa. That bleed is pretty nasty, but manageable. Come on, man. All right, team, listen up. I need you to be hitting your targets. We went over this in the locker room. You gotta make your hits. Oh, it submerged again, and it healed.
And now the true test. Hold fast or expire.
Hey, we hit it! Apex Predator on Victa. Apparently that always crits, I guess.
Palpable fear.
Apparently that always crits. All right, Barasa. Hey, he hit something. Yeah. Heath Rake on Husky. Oh.
Teetering on the brink.
It's all right.
Facing the abyss.
Yeah. Heath Rake on me. Well, at least it didn't crit.
From becoming unwound. As life ebbs, terrible vistas of emptiness reveal themselves.
We got this. You're not getting away with anything, game. Lurking fear. That's right. You get back there. You get back there and you think about what you've done. We're coming after you. Swarming corruption. Whoop. Game is not going to be happy about that.
Perched at the very precipice of oblivion.
Right. I'm still here, game. Where are you going? I told you. What are you doing in my swamp? Oh, Nick, he resisted the bleed and the move. All right, Husky. Husky, why do you not have, like, anything that can hit the second position? Another swarming corruption.
Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism. Poor cowardice.
Crocodilian, you are so lucky that I can't hit the second position. Thank you, Nick. Yeah, Husky with a crit. That's right. You submerge and you think about what you've done, you stupid croc. Go get your heal. We don't care. We ain't going nowhere. Where you going? Where you going, pimpin'? This is our swamp.
This is no place for the weak or the foolhardy.
Boom! That's crit heal there by Nick. Heath rake. Nick's tested. He's gone hopeless.
There can be no hope in this hell.
We don't need hope.
No hope at all.
We just need damage. Lurking fear. That's right.
Survival is a tenuous proposition in this sport.
Ah! Get dusted. Get out of my swamp. What is that?
A trifling victory.
Pile of sand.
But a victory nonetheless.
Debuff skill, stun skill, move skill. Ooh. What else you got, game? Think we're done yet? We're not.
The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden.
We ain't going nowhere. You think you're getting away, game? I told you. I told you. I'm claiming the swamp is mine. You can't have it, Chris. You can't have it, John. It's back down to me. What was that? Get out of here. It's me and Barasa. The jump scare. No problem. Easiest quest of my life.
The maddening whine of multitudinous wings abates. Let us hope that is the end of things.
In those younger years, my home was a hive of unbridled hedonism. A roiling apiary where instinct and impulse were indulged with wild abandon. A bewitching predator slipped in amidst the swarm of tittering sycophants. Though outwardly urbane, I could sense in her a mocking thirst. Driven half mad by cloying vulgarity, I plotted to rid myself of this lurking threat in a grand display of sadistic sport. But as the moment of murder drew nigh, the gibbous moon revealed her inhuman desires in all their stultifying hideousness.
Okay. So I guess Uncle Wayne was throwing a party, and he decided to have a little stabby stabby. What do we got? We lost Nick. We lost Husky. Horn Rotator. That's terrible. Fragile. Also terrible. Erring. Yay! My Crusader has more range damage. Thanks, game.
These swarming fiends carry a pernicious plague. A sickness so virulent, so insidious. It is more a curse than a mere disease.
The hamlet has been restored to a livable level of degeneracy once more. The dispersal of this pestilence to the surrounding environs, however, seems inevitable. All right. Well, I'm going to wrap it up there for this episode. Thank you very much for watching, everyone here on YouTube. For those of you who are watching the live stream, don't go anywhere. I'm just going to be cutting off the VOD. But I am going to be saying again, thank you all very much for the support here on the YouTube series. Hey, look at that. According to everyone in chat, I'm the first one to beat the crocodile first try. So, yay. We did lose Husky. We lost Nick, but they'll be back. They'll be back. I'm going to wrap it up again. Thank you all very much for watching. And if you're seeing us on YouTube, I'm probably still streaming right now. So head on over to twitch.tv/Invicta and check us out for more Season 3 funness, goodness, and all kinds of Crimson Court stuff. Until then, so long, everybody.